yeah, we're still gathering more information about this crash and we haven't seen the second vehicle just yet. We have been looking for that, but I know they are continuing the investigation. Once we get more information on it, we'll pass it along to you guys. Back to you.